Some sports news now. BCCI is likely to call an SGM in the third week of February to discuss the implementation of the Lodha committee report. All the associations will share their views and will decide the way forward. Remember, the Supreme Court came down hard on the BCCI and asked the board to imply all the recommendations made by the Lodha panel. Justice R.M. Lodha headed panel suggested a number of changes in the functioning of the BCCI. The implementation will mean the functioning of the board will change completely. On the day of the IPL auction, we caught up with IPL Chairman Rajiv Shukla, who believes that some of the Lodha report suggestions cannot be implemented.
So far, we are taking Lodha Commission's recommendations very seriously. We respect the Lodha committee.
Recently, the court said that the board doesn't have an alternative. Lodha committee recommendation have to be implemented. I mean, isn't that a sort of directive to the board?
Well, I mean, court has advised us. So obviously, I mean, we are already in that process. We have already inviting the comments from the states. We have initiated the process. And once we get the comments, then we will be, you know, giving a serious look and thought into it.
Is the board uneasy or slightly worried with some of the recommendations?
Why one should be uneasy? Wherever we think that these recommendations are not, you know, cannot be implemented because of certain reasons, we will put our...